Here it is, the SEC's Ethereum and Bitcoin security speech analysis news breakdown.
Here we go, breaking down the speech where the SEC declared Bitcoin and Ether were not securities. Earlier today, the cryptocurrency community erupted with excitement when SEC Director Corporate Finance William Hinman declared that his agency does not believe Bitcoin and Ether are securities. The remarks were made at the Yahoo Finance All Market Summit Crypto. Now we have the full text of the speech. The speech was recently posted in its entirety at SEC.gov. It provides greater insight into Hinman's remarks, including what it means for the future of cryptocurrency and why this is so huge for the industry. Hinman began his speech by talking about the future potential of blockchain and cryptocurrency technology. Hinman sees the technologies revolutionizing a number of different industries. I'm going to leave you with this excerpt, and I challenge you to click the link right below this video to get the full breakdown of the speech. Before I turn the securities law analysis, let me share what I believe may be the most exciting about distributed ledger technology, that is, the potential to share information, transfer value, and record transactions in a decentralized digital environment. Potential applications include supply chain management, intellectual property rights, licensing, stock ownership transfers, and countless others. There is real value in creating applications that can be accessed and executed electronically with a public immutable record and without the need for a trusted third party to verify transactions. This is huge news in the space. Let me know your thoughts and be sure to check out this full analysis by clicking the link right below this video. Talk to you soon.